Got a lot of work to do here, pal. If you need something, come by later. Maybe I can help.
Looking for Richter? He's up there.
If you got business here, go and talk to Richter. He's the man in charge.
You need something, stranger?
Well, Dan's run into some trouble again, I see.
Well, Janice is going to need to see this list. Go on. She's just up there. You're the note, but when you're done, come back here. I may have something that'll interest you.
You must be one of Dan's new boys. Let me see what you need. Some of these things I'll need to track down. But you know the way it works here. We help you, you help us, right? A member of our group, Juno, went missing a few days back, and I'm getting real worried about him. So while I gather your supplies, how about you go look for him? If you find any trace of him, I'll reward you with my good luck, and I pray that he's safe.
Couldn't help it. Our radio tower up on the hill stopped working. We need someone to fix it. Yeah, probably just out of alignment. You get it fixed for me, I'll give you a shotgun. Sound good? Good luck. This should be an easy job.
I'm gasping for a fag here.
I think I heard some.
Who's this wanker? Get him! Come on.
Bad, stranger. Didn't know about the mutants. We usually don't get them this far out. You did good, though. See Janice. She's waiting to hear what you found.
Juno's dead? I knew something was wrong. But I had hoped he would show up. This world takes so many good people. But thank you for looking. And here is what you need, as well as the plans to make your own healing bandages. Just look for the things listed and put them together. They will help you whenever you are hurt. Thank you again, and good luck.
These hills are crawling with bandit tribes. They mostly fight each other, but if they find you in their turf, they'll kill you first, then figure out if you're friendly or not. You watch yourself.
Be safe, stranger.
I'm starting to think I made a good decision by saving you. You truly are someone we can trust, and I am in your debt. Now go talk with DR about that buggy. Look for him in the garage. Get that buggy fixed up and come back and see me. I've got some things for you to do.
Hey, come over here. I've got one word for you to remember. Feltrite. You know what Feltrite is? No, probably not. Well, let me tell you. Feltrite was inside that asteroid that darn near wiped out the whole planet. But what it left behind? Now that is interesting. Feltrite, ore from outer space. Powerful stuff. You get your hands on it, you keep it. Only trade it for something really good.
Hey, buddy. Dan said you were taking that old buggy off my hands. Truth is, not a bad vehicle, but, see, it needs work and parts. The work, I can do, but the parts, you're gonna get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement, should be able to... Okay, see you back here when you get the parts.
So, DR needs some parts for that old buggy. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old dam and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get it. Won't be easy taking on the bandits on their own turf. Here, take some fat boys for your pistol. That ammo kicks some real butt. In case you run into any locked doors, take these plans to build a lock grinder. They do exactly as their name says. Good luck.
This whole air has been getting more and more dangerous. Bandits and mutants moving in closer. Stay sharp in those ruins out there.
Thank you. see what they're working on downstairs?
Oh, fuck yeah! Big fucking turrets on the car!
Those settler rigs want no one in them!
Who's this? Where's our bloody backup? Move it! I'll get you! Someone get up there!
Okay, move it!
No, wait! This is crazy! Someone move up!
Right, moving up! Seen him?
Frag the fucker!
No sign of him! Anyone seen
Take
him?
This, you bastard!
Look out!
Watch it!
Everyone get back!
Okay!
Over there!
Fuck! There he is! Okay! Oh, fuck! Forget this! He's taking us all out! Did you catch that episode of Flash TV last night? Fuck yeah! Hey, did you catch that episode of Flash TV? Don't let him get past!
I'm heading back!
I'm gonna smash your face in!
Hey, over there! Man!